Like if a if Madonna and a horny toad and a chameleon all I could breed, they would come up with Lady Gaga. Right?
Right.
Howdy. Well, Russ here.
And Chris.
We're reacting to the Super Bowl halftime show with Lady Gaga. There's this whole big thing that, like, if you're gay, you probably like Lady Gaga. I mean, a lot of people like Lady Gaga.
That's straight a whole stadium and, of people going crazy about it. And they're not all gay, believe me.
I'm not one of those people that is like a diehard Lady Gaga fan. I mean, I don't own any CDs. I don't really know the lyrics to her songs, but I do enjoy them and I respect her and I like that she's like pro-gay and a very nice person. What do you think of Lady Gaga?
I think she's cool in most every situation. I like her outlandishness. I love her bizarre costumes, everything except one thing.
Do I know it?
You know one thing that Lady Gaga did or was part of that I could not watch, could not stand.
American Horror Story.
Yes, that just freaked my you know what.
Bloody and pretty nasty.
I couldn't do it.
Well, anyways, without further ado, here we go.
All right.
Lady Gaga's full Pepsi Zero Sugar Super Bowl halftime show. Is it long enough title? Like, what the fuck?
What is this that is not sugar that makes it sweet? Is it aspartame? I hate that shit.
National Football League welcomes you to the Pepsi Zero Sugar Super Bowl 51 halftime show.
It's a big stadium. She's up on top.
God bless America. What's on her face? I need to shut up.
Land sparkles. It looks like she's in a space costume.
It does. And the stars, like, it fits. It fits big. See, I actually did think those were stars. Those are not
those
stars.
Those look like stars.
Those are not stars.
That's crazy that they can do that.
How do you not see the real stars? Is it because of the light pollution?
Maybe.
So you can't see like the lights that are like way far away, but you can see the drones because they're closer? Because all the pollution?
I don't know.
Is it cloudy?
One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's... She just jumped off that damn building.
Dang! What's she doing? She's just falling. How many feet is that?
I don't know, but would you do that?
Yeah, I would. You would not. I was a deer can on the oil rigs. I mean,
you would.
I was always up like 180 feet or 120 feet off the ground.
Okay, so it would be tough for me to do that. I would have to really trust that flipping harness. I've rappelled off of like a military tower, training tower, doing Australian, but your feet are still on the tower and you're running down the wall, you know? It's not like you're just dangling from two cables or whatever out into an open stadium. That would be terrifying.
It's like so hard to actually watch this because there's so much stuff going on. I just keep on
wanting to
stop it.
And she wouldn't want to pee her pants because it would rust that outfit. It looks like it's metal.
I know this one.
Like they do in Texas, what? She's changing words.
So I definitely don't know the lyrics.
Yeah.
Oh, she just did a flip. She's probably got a huge wedgie, too. How could you not? That thing's like pulling up on you. It's like a wedgie from, I can't say hell, wedgie from space.
Can't read my poker face.
Dude.
She's
like a circus. It's like a circus move. What is that? Is that a piano?
It looks like it.
It's like a piano that goes in a circle. I've never seen that.
I haven't
either.
That
is crazy.
But what is wild too is like, you can already tell she's really singing and performing. There's no limp.
Lip syncing. She's not limp either. She's not like flying through the air. She's pretty stiff.
Yeah.
Pretty solid.
There's probably a lot of guys that aren't limp either. This is like the gay anthem now.
Oh yeah, this is like a gay song.
I'm surprised they don't have rainbow shooting everywhere.
Yeah, why? Well, I think she's already probably done that a lot.
Yeah, she probably has. Everyone's already done that with that.
Yeah, yeah. She had to do something new.
So she's just going all pink.
Yeah.
Pink and silver.
Yeah, but like, it's crazy. Like, can you imagine like how out of breath you would be? She just keeps on like switching from song to song, and she's like spinning through the air like an acrobat, and then has to sing and dance. And
well, see, I would have like totally been out of breath to begin with from knowing I was going to have to jump off a freaking building.
Like, maybe she actually looks kind of like an alien. Like the makeup.
Like one of those.
Not like her. I mean, she's beautiful. I'm just saying, like, the makeup, I could see like her being like some other planet.
Kind of like, yeah, like,
like a galaxy movie or something.
Yeah, like Galaxy.
Like Guardians of the Galaxy or something like that.
Yeah, Guardians of the Galaxy. She could fit in there. This is our fashion comments.
We're doing fashion comments. And I wear a freaking tank top, so I'm like an expert. Like, I wear this shirt like all the time. And people who watch our channel know that.
Well, I wear this shirt all the time too anyway. Just be a queen, whether you're broke or evergreen. Your black, white face, show not descent. Your Lebanese, your Orient. Though life's disability, let me outcast the legal tease. Rejoice and love yourself today. With enemy to the Lord. No matter if gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender life, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born to survive. No matter if black, white, or face, show or Orient made. Right track, baby, I was born to be brave. She's good. Of course, I mean, she's doing the Super Bowl. They don't get someone that's not good to do the Super Bowl.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. Like, I mean, I have to respect her. She really is like a superstar.
She's a total superstar.
Rusting each other.
She can get her legs up pretty high.
That's a cool dance move. That's cool.
Mm-hmm. I know I would have never burned this many calories because my ass would have been like falling out already.
You can see her outfit like shining gold. It like reflects like metal does.
Mm-hmm.
What is that thing called? What are those pianos, those keyboards called? I forgot what they're called. Oh man, I don't know what they're called.
I have no idea. A strap-on piano.
But she knows she can actually play it.
She's capable.
I actually consider those pianos kind
of
dorky, but she makes them look awesome.
Well, Lady Gaga, she can rock anything.
So she can like make anything cool. That's awesome. I've had a little bit too much.
Wait, where'd she get this other thing that she's got on? When did she change?
How did you notice that? I didn't notice that.
I'm a fashionista.
Ah. So this is like a fashion video now. So let's describe it. So she's got this like,
Christmas tinsel gold.
You're definitely better at it than I am. Yeah, I was going to say pom-pom, but it doesn't look like a pom-pom.
It's this season's Christmas tree.
That's crazy. It's like spiky. It's like a horny toad. It's like a lizard. She's like a pokey lizard. It's like a chameleon with spikes.
Yeah, because it kind of glistens and turns different colors.
Like if a if Madonna and a horny toad and a chameleon, all I could breed, it would come up with Lady Gaga. Right?
Right.
Like they spin rifles. Cool.
So that's probably rifles, like.
Yeah, that's a cool light show.
Like in a color guard.
I'm sure if you were tripping, that would be be intense.
This whole show would be intense. It's already intense.
How you doing tonight, Texas?
That's cool.
It's beautiful.
World. How you doing tonight? We're here to make you feel good. You want to feel good with us? You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. You're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons.
So I had no idea she sang this song.
I bow down to pray. I try to make the worst seem better.
That gave me chills.
One good one to stay.
It was a nice song.
That one I didn't even want to talk. Song. I just wanted to listen.
Yeah, it was giving me chills.
It's crazy. I had no idea that was her. I'd heard that song before. You've heard that song,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I've heard it. Not a lot, but I've heard it.
She changed. What does she got? She's got short shorts. Does she not look like Britney Spears right there? Like, because it might be like bad resolution on the one we're watching.
Yeah, bad resolution.
But yeah, she's got like football pads on. Is that football pads?
That looks like football pads. Symbolic football pads.
Disease. This one's catchy. The lyrics.
I want your drama, the touch of your head. I want your leather study, kissing the sand. I want your love. Love, 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 I want your love. Come on! You know that I want you, and you know that I need you. I want it back.
That's crazy that people can do that.
The backflip?
Mm-hmm.
I can do a backflip.
I know you can do that. It's still crazy that people can do that. I never even came close to even trying to do that.
You have to commit. And you better know what you're doing when you commit, or you could hit your head.
I'm non-committal.
You could break your head. So it's like a football team.
Oh, yeah. They've got the helmets on. And
the fire looks cool behind
fashion,
him.
Baby, work this.
You know the lyrics to this.
I don't know them all.
Yeah, I only know like bits and pieces.
That's me. That's all I know of any song are bits and pieces. There's no song that I know all the words to from beginning to end.
Oh, badass fireworks. She dropped the mic.
The what?
she just like fell.
Did she throw that down because that was like Obama threw the mic down or something to his last presidential talk? And I think he just like dropped the mic.
I don't know.
Someone else dropped the mic like that beforehand and Obama was just like doing it and now she's done it. So now everybody's doing it.
Drop the mic. What's cool is like, it's like reminds me of when I was younger. You know, you do that in the pool. You have your friend throw the ball to you and you like jump in the water and you try to catch it before you hit the water.
What did they have her jump on?
Yeah.
See, whoever was there got to see what she did. She like, they have like one of those air balloon things that she had to be.
Well, this whole thing is like a circus. It could have been a circus net. And the fireworks. I wonder if they ever like come back down on the crowd and like burn people.
I don't know.
I mean, that's here they question. Start fires sometimes.
Yeah, that's a good question.
Those drones are awesome.
That's crazy. That's futuristic.
Oh, wow.
The drones that you can write in the sky. Have you ever seen that with anything before?
No, but my drone has a GPS.
Okay.
So it makes sense that there'd be some program where you can like figure it out, you map it all out. How many drones do you think that is, though? That's hundreds.
Yeah, I wonder like who did that. Yeah. If two bumped into each other, then they fall down into the crowd.
I don't think it would be any like person controlling them. It would all be computer. Where it's all GPS.
Okay.
It's like all autopilot.
I thought it was a great show.
It was good.
It was an awesome show. That was awesome.
I found out there's one song of hers, the one where she sat down at the piano and we got like the goosebumps. That was a good song, and I didn't know she did it. I had no idea.
So now
she
we have
that.
To go to the web and find that song and listen to it. You know,
so
find
maybe,
out even what the title is.
Maybe, just maybe, I'm more of a Lady Gaga fan than I even thought.
I knew I was a Lady Gaga fan.
So this is a new kind of video for us. We've never reacted to like anything but like YouTubers.
It's so cool that she jumped off the freaking building into the stadium.
Comment below what you guys thought of the halftime show. Make sure to like this video. Why, Russ?
Hey, Chris. Love you long time.